Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Pop Punk Paradise Podcast Presents. A new reaction with our new member. He isn't a new member, he is the CEO of the Pop Punk Paradise. Phil, what's up? And which band you have here in our German podcast with our bad English?
Bad English for life, and we never do change it.
I'm so sorry, but we both in English lessons we slept all the time. So I'm so sorry for that. But
when you would like to talk with us, just learn German. It's the easy way. It's the more easy way that we speak English to you.
Or you do this the same like Superhead and take our German frontman.
Okay, yes. Adrian is awesome.
I love Adrian.
Yes.
Adrian, I love you so much,
boy. Woo! Woo! Follow our podcast. Our podcast is nice with English episodes too, sometimes. And we got an American dude. But anyway.
And subscribe our YouTube channel, subscribe our Instagram. And if you have a band and you want to have a little platform and you want to show some dudes your stuff, text us and we will react. So
maybe
not.
Just maybe. Okay, no, we're not English people.
Not Oasis, please. So okay, Phil, what can you talk? What can you tell me about this band?
Yes, I've found theme in the internet. I don't know if you don't the internet. It's a very new thing, and the German politics struggle sometimes
internet.
With it.
Wait. I think internet is when you don't can call your mom, cause you're stay in the internet.
I would like to call Stacy's mom. Come and laugh at Stacy's mom. Okay. Okay, Fem is a little bit, I would say, emo-like.
I would
blame her in front of you heard her, but we shall see. I think when I hear the song the first time, I know the song. I thought a little bit of Avril Lavigne, but I don't know.
Oh, nice.
The more important thing about everything is support and help her to make bigger, or she has a
come
hard
to
day.
Germany!
Yes, come to Germany and bring us on the guest list.
Like Superhead as well.
We will make an interview. Okay. Anyway, here, follow Autumnfill, follow Plinder Skater, or follow the Pop Punk Paradise. We will spend love. We will like to get love. And I think we should hear the video. Oh, what's your idea?
Let's start a party.
Let's get this party started.
Yeah, my English is so very well.
Is anyone up?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
So this is just a pre-show. You know what a pre-show is. Yeah. So let's come to the main event.
Four chords, yay!
Yay!
Congratulations, you just broke my heart.
Oh shit. It feels like 10,001 as I watch TV and as I watch music TV and Skater and Avril Lavigne Skater Boy was there and Avril Lavigne complicated. I love it. That's so fucking awesome. Okay. Please, just give me more.
I'm out of patience. To me that I'd see changes. Different faces. But I don't know which one of them is true. Only fool
Think that I'm pretty like the other girl. Yeah, oh, fuck. That's fucking nice, dude. Smooth, no, that's fucking nice.
Smooth,
oh, okay.
Smooth.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck, bro?
Yes, what the fuck? But a question besides the music. So she had green hair. So what is the perfect hair color for an emo artist?
I don't think she's an emo.
Okay, for her music, what's the perfect hair color?
Every color, cause. I think every color is perfect. Like purple, like red, like orange, like green, like blue. Fuck off! Every color is perfect. So, maybe blonde is too much cliche a little bit, like Emily.
Emily was the
Austrian artist.
Paperweight. Sure. Yeah, sure. What's the colorful, and Lou was with the purple hair.
Janice is the same kind of music I thought. I think so. She got brown hair and it's perfect too. So it doesn't matter what's the hair color. It's the feeling's right. Everything is good.
Hansi, I got a cool sentence from our friends from Attic Stories. Make the world more colorful. So, this is a good opinion. Rare, colorful hairs, and let's go. Then we fight, ruin every meal. It's okay, I'll take all the blame. Cause I know I must be insane. Go ahead and take your trophy, babe. Cause you always win anyway.
Congratulations. Oh, shit. Okay.
It is an emo lyric. You can say what you want.
No. It isn't.
Very emotional.
It is totally pop punk, like the 2000s usually. So, but can we go back? So, if you listen this, listen the drums here. So, you got here a little electronic beat and maybe made it in Fruity Loops, but no. I love the way where the drums come into the music. So you got a little break, but my fault. I was thinking about it goes a little bit harder now. Aggressive guitar, maybe a little bit louder vocal, but it is this smooth as we heard before, like here. Like here, right? And take your trophy, babe, cause you always win anyway. Congratulations. You know what I mean?
Yes, I know it and I understand it. I'm out of patience. Promise me that I see changes.
Different faces, but I don't know which one. And I feel the lyrics a little bit. I feel it.
Yes, completely. Only a fool would
try to save you. Yeah, please, now a little bit harder guitar, maybe.
I confided in you. Yes. I told you my past. Told you my dreams for.
Okay.
Oh.
Sorry, now Blink 182, not a flow.
Blink 182 poster in the background.
Yeah.
In the Taco Bell area on September 15th.
Nice. So, nice. 50. I want to go to the vocals. So, to the flow. We got here a little bit harder flow, a little bit more lyrics. And this is the refrain. I'm sorry. This is good. Sorry, my fault. Here. We got more words in the vocal and here we have another flow.
Yes, you see.
Listen to it.
Feel it. Told you my dreams for the
future and shit on them real fast. Oh shit, good break, good break. Okay, okay, fuck shit.
I like the lyrics too, but because it's
I like the flowers.
It feels true. It feels true. It feels real, and she feels the lyrics too. And this is what you see and hear in the song. It makes the song very, very strength. Strength.
Yeah,
strength.
I love it. I love it. I love it. So, by the way, I will searching this amazing artist on Instagram.
And send her love. Cause you always win anyway.
Congratulations. Oh shit, I love it. I fucking this. Love this song. I fucking love it. This is so amazing.
Yes. Different faces, but I don't know which one of them is true. So good plays back vocals.
Oh shit. Oh shit, dude. Okay, you know what I mean? Okay. Oh shit! 188k! What the fuck? She's famous, brother!
Congratulations for that.
Oh, she's famous, but this is good.
This is a little bit tricky because I would say. It's hard because I'm on the high level of my kickflips, so I would say a very strange rating, strange kickflips, but it's perfect for this video. I say 9.25 kickflips.
Oh, no! Club!
Because
we got the nine club. Holy shit. Phil never dropped the nine club before. Holy shit.
No, that's wrong. I made it. At the first time at Mio Monday, Pandy Douchebag. We got some examples.
Yeah, but, okay. But nine club in the English in the English reaction, we never got this before. So theme.
Wait. I'm not at the end, as because it's very easy for me. I got this Avril Lavigne vibes, which made me happy. This is true. The most important thing is I know the song long time ago, so I can make a very clear. Analysis to this because I listened to the song in an endless loop.
Okay, theme. First of all, I love your style. You bring back all the good wife.
She's the girl all the bad guys want.
No. Maybe. maybe. But I'm too shy for you. So
we should ask Jared what you say.
Okay, first of all, I like this kind of music. It's chill, like it's beauty. But I'll put this song in my skate list, in my skate punk playlist. So when I chill in the park or I'll do some little bit street skating, I will hear it. But it isn't enough for a nine club. So maybe I will give her eight kickflips. Why eight kickflips? It's a cool song. It is. It's pretty. I like the music. I like the art in this, in everything alive. I like the vocal, but it is not enough for me to say what the fuck. Yeah, I will hear it all the time. But maybe this is another Hasselhoff. If you don't know what is the Hasselhoff, follow
us, podcast. David.
or ask David. He knows what is a Hasselhoff. But maybe theme if you want. Don't delete this reaction, please.
But anyway, you are an English listener, viewer, so hello to our Pop Punk Paradise. We love to get you in further reactions and the next reaction next week. This was Hansi, I'm Phil, and we will see us next week. Bye.
Bye.